Hello everyone, here is Roaming China. The topic we are discussing today is, how much can the Three Gorges Dam make a year by generating electricity? According to public data, the total installed capacity of the Three Gorges Dam is 22.5 million kilowatts, a total of 34,700,000 kilowatt hydroelectric generating units have been installed. But in actual operation, because of the change in the amount of water and flood control dispatching during the flood season, drought resistance scheduling in dry season, and the normal operation and maintenance of the unit, etc., the operating time at full load is very small. Refer to 2018 data. The 34 units of the Three Gorges Power Station have only 1,184 hours of operation throughout the year. It took only 352.38 hours to reach the design of 22.5 million kilowatts. Here we have a set of actual power generation data since the operation of the Three Gorges Dam. You can see that since it was connected to the grid in 2003, the power generation has risen steadily. Since 2012, it has basically stabilized at 90 billion in kilowatt hours. In 2018, it reached its peak power generation over the years, 101.6 billion kilowatt hours. This is also the world's first single hydropower station with annual actual power generation exceeding 100 billion kilowatt hours. According to the National Development and Reform Commission, the on-grid tariff of the Three Gorges Power Company shall be subject to the principle of regional pricing. From the lowest Hubei region, 217 yuan per kilowatt hour, to the highest area in Guangdong, 295 yuan per kilowatt hour, calculated based on the average on-grid price of 250 yuan per 1,000 kilowatt hours. The annual net power generation revenue of the Three Gorges project is 250*0.9 equals 22.5 billion yuan. In addition, the Three Gorges Power Station is just one of the many assets of the Three Gorges Group. As of early 2019, the total installed capacity of the Three Gorges Group that has been put into operation has reached 70.3 million kilowatts. In 2018, the total power generation of the Three Gorges Group reached 290.1 billion kWh. Approximately the power generated by the Three Gorges Dam. Comprehensive hydropower, wind power, solar and other new energy sources, and international power investment, the total operating income of the Three Gorges Group in 2018 reached 93.9 billion yuan. In 2020, the Wudongda hydropower station with an installed capacity of 10.2 million kilowatts will be officially put into operation. In 2021, Baihetan hydropower, with an installed capacity of 16 million kilowatt hours, is about to officially operate. By then, the total installed capacity of these two large hydropower stations will exceed the installed capacity of the Three Gorges Dam. The revenue of the Three Gorges Group will once again increase substantially. Okay, I will introduce you here today. If you need detailed information and data related to the Three Gorges, please leave a message in the comment area.